You are James Davidson, a content creator who specializes in exploring abandoned places. One of your viewers suggests that you should visit a remote location in South Carolina. You decide to take a closer look and capture as many things as possible. After 2 years of exploring abandoned spots and making videos, my fan base started to shrink. Realizing I needed something big to keep going, I sifted through emails from viewers. That's when I found a lead about a stranded house in South Carolina with a dark history, a murder 50 years ago. Packed with my camera gear, I hit the road, hoping the spooky adventure would be the key to saving my YouTube channel. When the devil takes hold. Demo.
Okay, let's get this done. I need to make sure I record enough footage for a 1 hour long video.
A 1 hour long video. Explore the house. There's a lot of graffiti up in here. It's locked. The door fell off. Old drawer key.
I've already read about the story of the house online, but it's still scary to see it in the newspaper.
Someone crawling into a chain door. situation. Was on that painting in that kid's room. The code was, anyway. Oh, no inventory space. Lucifer belongs on Pride. Satan belongs on Wrath. Who else do we have? Asmodeus? Is lust? To anyone who reads it, I ran up here to the attic while Mom and Dad are trying to stop the intruders. I hear shouting and loud noises from downstairs. I hope Emily is safe in the living room where she used to hide when we played hide and seek.
How the hell did this door open?
That was weird. Oh my god. That's what I said. Oh my god. Well, I'm glad that has been fixed. I played this live on TikTok a few weeks ago, but I couldn't get that Jack in the Box to pop open. So I'm glad all that is fixed. Now maybe we can progress in the demo. Oh wait, I need the kitchen. Because here should be another painting. Nice. Oh, crap. No inventory space. Okay. Alrighty, who do we have? Gluttony, greed. Oh, we need two more, so we can go down and get the kitchen one. Excuse me? We need to go down and get the kitchen painting, and one more. Where do we think the last painting will be? Maybe in the hiding spot with Sarah? Can we get in the store? So now what? We gotta find a key, maybe? Let's go put this painting up. Sloth? Oh wait, let me check the back of this one more time. Maybe it had like a key location. There's a ball. Hello. Oh, here it is.
I think I got enough footage. Let's head home.
Okay, let's head home. The seven princes of hell, come forth. Oh, excuse me. Okay. But the door is open. The game looks cheesy as hell, and I want to play it.